Hey guys, I just wanted to show you, in my own opinion, the best replacement oil filter that you can purchase for your Audi. So here I have the OEM Audi filter, and here I have the MANN brand oil filter. So let's take a look at the OEM Audi filter. So this is the filter. It's made in Germany. And it's pretty good construction, as you can see. And here we have the MANN filter, which is also made in Germany. Here we go, made in Germany. And it also has pretty good construction, and it's almost identical, well, it's pretty much identical to the Audi filter, just that the wording and the pictures on the filter is different. The threads look pretty much the same. Feels like it's the same material, pretty durable. Even the Audi filter also bears the part number of the MANN filter, which is W719/45. And here it is, W719/45. Let's go ahead and open up these filters and see what they look like inside. Okay, so now that I have these two filters cut open, let's take a look at the filters. So this one here is the OEM Audi filter. And this one here is the MANN filter. And let's look at the back of it. Sorry for the shadow there. So this is the back of the filter. They look identical. These are the ports from where the oil fills into the filter. And these are the ports where the filter oil enters the engine. And they're almost identical. The only difference is that in the OEM filter, you can see that this port right here is threaded a little bit deeper than the MANN filter. But the construction looks almost identical. So now let's take a deeper look into these filters. So this is the OEM filter. Pulling the canister out. And here at the bottom of the filter, we have this plate. And right here is the pressure relief valve. So this plate, what it does is it keeps the filter from bottoming out on the canister, which allows oil to actually flow into the pressure relief valve, just in case the filter media is blocked up or the oil is too viscous to go through the media. So this right here is an anti-backflow valve, which feels like silicone material, feels pretty good quality. And this is the media here itself, which looks to be of really good quality also. So now let's take a look at the MANN filter. And now you have pretty similar construction. These plates look pretty much identical. They're pretty much the same. So here is what the anti-drain valve on both of these filters look like together. They look identical. To me, they're pretty much the same. The high pressure relief valve also looks the same. And you have the filter media, which also looks identical. So I feel that the MANN filter is an awesome replacement for the Audi filter. To me, they're the exact same filter. The only difference I noticed is the threading and the port in which the filtered oil goes through. So this filter actually I got from Amazon. It was like $13. I'll leave a link in the description below if you're interested in checking out the filter. So thanks for watching my video. You can also check out my video on how to change the oil in an Audi A4. I'll leave a link in the description below, and also I'll leave a link right there so you can check it out yourself. Thanks again for watching. If you like my videos, please subscribe and leave comments in the comment sections below, and I'll see you again.